NBC Universal Direct.
It was a mistake to give her the microphone.
You really shouldn't have given me the microphone. The new season of Sanctuary, season four, airing
tonight, October 7th.
On Syfy. What are we going to see?
Intrigue, adventure, flash. Please stop doing that.
We go back in time. We start the season back in Victorian era England. And I think this season's a lot darker. I mean, there's a lot of comedy in it, but it's a much darker path that we're on. The Sanctuary's rogue. Which means we don't have the support of the world government, so sort of fighting for our lives in some ways. And there's an arc to this season that you won't see the ending coming.
It's more of a puzzle than any other season. And I think it's like a labyrinth, and the audience is going to be kind of wondering what Magnus is up to and what she's doing, and it sort of culminates at the end. It's a really intricate story arc this season. Just in playing Will, he's very methodical in his approach to everything. It's sort of a very slow process, doesn't sort of have any knee-jerk reactions to anything, and I think that's maybe a good way to live. Maybe I should actually start trying to
you
live
should
that
try
way.
Being more like Will.
I should, but...
And awesome. From Magnus, I mean, she stands up for herself. She doesn't back down from a fight. She... is stalwart in her beliefs, and
Amanda Tapping, spineless.
Spineless Wanda.
Just jelly.
I tend to cave much more easily than Magnus.
That's not true. Don't say that about yourself. It's not true.
It's true.
Now, have you gotten the hang of holding that microphone?
I believe I have.
Because, you know, I think you're getting better. You're at the beginning. It was.
No, I've got the hang of it.
It was a disaster, but I think.